Good evening. Thank you for watching ABC 4 News at 7 on the CW 30. I'm Jordan Burroughs. We begin tonight with breaking news at Salt Lake City International Airport. One person is in critical condition after a car accident in the airport parking garage. Police say the paramedics are on scene and the driver of the other car is in custody. As more information comes in, we'll have updates on air and online at abc4.com.